Hello everyone, my name is Om Shah and I'm a legal intern at Lexis & Company. Today I'm going to discuss about a job offer rejection letter. A job offer rejection letter is a formal letter that you write to decline a job offer. It is important to write a rejection letter even if you have already verbally declined the offer. A rejection letter allows you to express your appreciation for the offer and to maintain a professional relationship with the hiring manager. Here are some tips for writing job offer rejection letter. First, be prompt. Send your rejection letter as soon as possible after you have made your decision. This shows that you are professional and that you value the hiring manager's time. Second, be polite and professional. Even though you are declining the offer, it is important to be polite and professional in your letter. Thank the hiring manager for the offer and for considering you for the position. Third, be specific. Explain why you are declining the offer. This could be due to a number of factors such as a better offer from another company, a change in your personal or professional circumstances, or a realization that the job is not the right fit for you. Fourth, be positive. Even though you are declining the offer, try to end your letter on a positive note. Wish the hiring manager and the company well in their future endeavors. Now, I'm winding up this video. If any viewer has the questions regarding the same, do let me know in the comment box. Thank you.